I enjoyed it really so much because it teaches them about etiquette and manners. And I know that since Jackson has been practicing for the ballet, he has been being a little gentleman by opening doors, using his forks and spoons appropriately and things like that. So I just love that whatever is being taught in school is being carried over at home. I am so excited because my son, not only does he do acting, he also plays the violin. So I come and pick him up every day after school at 5:30, and I see all the hard work that Ms. Whitmore puts into being our fine arts teacher. So her being able to have a huge space for them is just great, because I also have a pre-K-er and she does art as well. So seeing her work with all the different age levels is really going to help her out having a big space.
Today we are having kindergarten etiquette, and we top it off with a play and a formal tea party. They need to learn discipline, respect, and manners, and of course proper etiquette at the eating table. Every area covered. Their attitudes have changed. Again, they grew as far as responsibility, so they know that anybody that needs assistance, it's their place to go and take care of that situation and help that person out. By putting on the play, we're doing Little Red Riding Hood, so it's talking about don't talk to strangers, don't get off the path, go straight to your grandmother's house or wherever you happen to be in whatever situation. So they're learning about dangerous situations that can become really bad situations. So they're learning to follow instruction.
I think it's important because it really helps them be individuals. It really promotes individuality and thinking outside the box, not just learning concrete things. It helps them think abstractly, and it helps them be unique individuals.